it's a different right technique.
As a rider, and it really shows the horse where we want them to go much better. Widen both hands. Ah, good, good.
Sorry,
okay.